Welcome, football fans, to this matchup in the Axis Football League. For everyone here at the Axis Sports Network, this is Dave Stevens, and I'm joined by analyst Mike Steele.
Thanks, Dave. I'm particularly excited for today's matchup. I just have a feeling that it's going to be a special game.
Oh, you hit the nail on the head with that, Mike. I think that both of these teams have something to prove today. First down.
Black 11. Hike.
The handoff is taken by number 22. That brings up second down.
Set. Set hike.
Throws one. Brought down up near the 36. That gets us to third down.
Black five.
He steps back to pass. He makes the throw. He's brought down up at the 46-yard line. And
Black
that's 11. Enough for a first
Black
down.
11. Hike.
Missed tackle. He breaks free. Finally taken down up at the 4.
Giving up those yards so quickly. Even the mascot looks frustrated with the defensive.
And he touchdown.
That's a great example of a player just stepping up and making a play to get a touchdown.
And it's good. The away team striking first. 7-0.
Seeing some high fives down on the sideline. The offense is really fired up after that touchdown.
Foster catches the kickoff. Makes the return up to the 29.
It's a one-score game, Dave. You have to feel good about your chances here if you're the offense. Let's see how they execute.
The QB tucks it in and runs. Brought down, and that's enough for a first down.
Huge play here, Dave. Nearly broke it wide open. They've got the makings of a fantastic drive here.
First and 10.
Green three.
Drops back into the pocket. Next with number 85.
Green 29.
He steps back to pass. Setting up the screen out to the left side of the field. That brings up third down.
Blue four.
Harold on the run. That'll bring up fourth down.
That's a smart play call. You were in a bad position on third down. Take a few yards and live to fight another day.
And he's good from 44 yards out. The home team reclaims some lost ground. 7-3.
Barn burner today, Dave. Only one score separates the teams. All it takes is one mistake to determine the outcome of this one.
Makes the return up to the 35.
The away team has a one-possession lead going into the drive. Let's see what they can do with it.
Complete. That'll give them a fresh set of downs.
Ready.
Pitching it off to number 22. That brings up second down.
Blue seven. Set.
Pitches the ball out to the runner. And he's tackled up near the line by Lewis.
Black eight. Set.
He steps back to pass. That'll bring up fourth down.
A smart play by the offense. Everything was covered downfield, and you don't want to force one in. Throw it short and see if the receiver can make a play to get the first down.
And he's brought down after a return of 17.
Let's see what the offense can do with this drive. I'm sure they'd love to go down and put an end to this lead they're facing.
He pitches the ball to the runner. That brings up second down.
Blue 26.
The away team on the rush. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs.
Blue 47. Tonight.
Finds a target way down the field to the sideline. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground.
Blue 26.
He's taken down. Third down.
Ready. Go.
Quarterback to pass. The quarterback decides to run.
The defense executed perfectly on that play. Covered the top to take away the first down pass and force the short throw. Now they're in a fourth down situation.
That'll do it for the first quarter. The away team with the lead so far. 7-3.
Blue four.
Cannon dropping back. Throws. He can't bring it in.
As a QB, your guys have to help you out. Sure, bad throws happen, but when it hits your hands, you have to make the play.
A crucial third down for the offense.
39. Black Tight.
Steps into the pocket. Sends a pass way downfield along the sideline.
Receiver gets up with the big first down motion. Pretty sure the defense have seen enough of that already.
Second down.
Green one. Hike.
Tosses the ball out past the first down marker. First down.
Black 11.
Second down. Lining up on second down.
Green one. Hike.
Hands it to number 22. Third down. He drops back, throws it up beyond the first down. The receiver drops it.
When I played, I'd always look to quickly get the ball back to a receiver after a drop. You want them to get that mistake out of their mind as soon as possible.
Cross sends it off to start things off. Foster takes the kickoff. Makes the return up to the 30-yard line.
It's a one-score game, Dave. You have to feel good about your chances here if you're the offense. Let's see how they execute.
The home team with two backs in the backfield. The QB pitching it out.
These third and short downs are big downs for both sides of the ball.
29, set to it.
Handing off to number 34. That brings up fourth down.
The coach showed some wisdom and football knowledge on that call. Take what the defense gives you and live to fight another day.
Jennings catches the punt, tackled after a return of 10.
The away team can make this a two-score game with a nice drive and finish here. Let's see if they can execute.
He hands it to number 22. He crosses the goal line. Touchdown.
I love to see that kind of confidence in your offensive line. Hand it off and let them lead the way into the end zone.
It's good. The away team extends their lead 17-3.
The defensive coordinator was worried about this. He knows they can strike at will, and they prove it again here.
After a return of 12,
it needs to be go time for the offense. They need to stop messing around. Tighten up your chin strap and get ready to drive the ball down the field.
Makes the toss to number 34. That will bring up second down. The runner dodges away. That will bring up third down.
Green 33.
Sacked by number 97, the away team uses their first timeout.
Hike.
The punt's away. Fielded at the 25-yard line.
The away team needs to play it smart here. They're in control of this game and need to focus on not making mistakes.
Second down.
Green 33. Hike.
The QB hands it off. That will bring up third down.
Sometimes it's better to just run a simple play to give your punter some breathing room. Let's see how the offense plays this.
And the receiver just can't find the handle.
When I played, I'd always look to quickly get the ball back to a receiver after a drop. You want them to get that mistake out of their mind as soon as possible.
And And he's brought down after a return of 15.
The home team needs to execute on this drive if they want to start eating away at that lead. They let the other team build up on them.
The home team will call timeout. That will move the chains.
You know, Dave, you can only go from first down to first down so many times before it turns into points on the board.
He makes the screen pass over to the right side. The home team uses their last timeout, third down.
21, set.
Dropping back. Intercepted by number 29. Steps in for six.
Nothing has the sidelines exploding quite like a pick six, Dave. Every guy on that team is ready to pat him on the back.
And it's good. The away team extends their lead 24-3.
You see the defense almost motion to clear some room on the bench. These guys are getting winded.
He's brought down after a return of 4.
The home team needs to execute on this drive if they want to start eating away at that lead they've let the other team build up on them.
Shaking off the tackler. And he's tackled by Hudson. The away team takes their third timeout.
7, set.
This is not the type of offense you want to hand momentum like this to. They have some real threats on the field.
Green one.
He steps back to pass. He sets up and throws. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground. That will do it for the second quarter.
Green.
The away team leading 24-3. Cross boots it to the right side. Foster catches the kickoff. He's brought down after a return of 19. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Emma Adams. Emma, what can you tell us?
Gentlemen, I had a chance to discuss the first half with the coach for the home team. He described his team's play as all-pro top to bottom. He went on to say that this is the level of play that's expected every time they take the field, and that this intensity level will continue into the second half. Back to you.
Thanks for the update, Emma. He can't bring it in.
The reason for a lot of the drop passes is that the receiver is thinking about what moves he's about to do rather than securing the ball first.
Grabbed out of the air. Third down. Fifth play of the drive for the home team. Number 13 pulls it in. First down.
I think the running back is over there asking why he didn't get a check down. The receiver is agreeing with him. Almost lost his head on that one.
Green, 46. Green, 46.
He drops back. He throws one to the right side of the end zone. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground.
Go.
Number 2 steps back into the pocket. Picked off.
As the quarterback walks off, you can see the defensive players trying to pick him back up. That one's going to affect his morale going forward. It's going to take multiple possessions for the defense to get back into this game. I'm expecting a lot of runs on this drive to keep the clock moving.
He makes the handoff. Grabbed out of the air. First down.
Green three. Green three.
Stopped before he could break loose. By Miller. That brings up second down.
Green 29. Set.
He tosses it to number 24. Cannon from the gun.
Green 17. Green tonight.
Young catches it.
Dave, I never liked putting a wideout into a position to get hit like that. They will come back and ask for post routes all game long.
The away team winds up with one back in the backfield. He drops back. Makes the reception.
Go!
Cannon with the handoff.
The offense was expecting heavy pass coverage over the top and wisely ran the ball to pick up a few yards.
Cross makes the kick. And he missed it.
The home team needs to execute on this drive if they want to start eating away at that lead they've let the other team build up on them.
Tackled. That brings up second down.
Red 16.
Hike. Steps into the pocket. Finds a target down the middle of the field. That'll be enough for the first down.
Nice route and pass to pick up the first down there.
Number two drops back. He throws one. Intercepted by number 26.
I bet the quarterback wishes he could have that one back. The away team has a chance to pick up some free points here after.
And it's intercepted. And he stopped.
Blair made a real heads-up play there, Dave. He got his hands up just at the right time. Points off of turnovers is an important statistic in football. If the defense can prevent them from executing here, all of the momentum built up from that turnover will be lost.
He can't make the catch. He flings a pass. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground.
Green 33. Ready?
He makes the... He snags it out of the air for the touchdown.
I'll tell you, these two work on that in practice all the time. They could do this in their sleep, but it sure gives the defense nightmares.
And it's good. The home team eats away at the lead a bit. 24-10.
Maybe some of the coaches take solace in that score, and I'm not so sure a comeback is out of the question.
Makes the return up to the 22-yard line.
The defense has their backs to the wall here. Look for some aggressive blitz packages and tight coverage.
He pitches the ball to the runner. Second down.
Green 46.
He makes the pass is intercepted.
The coach already has the clipboard out. You can bet he's going to go over this mistake right away. The offense will be looking to turn that turnover into some points here.
The QB hands it off.
Red 23.
Dropping back. He tosses one over the middle into the end zone. And he can't pull it in.
I'm watching the wideout come back and motion that it wasn't on target. You can't always blame the QB, son.
And he split the uprights for 3 points. That's good from 38 yards out. The home team recovered some ground with that score. 24-13.
The away team would do well to execute a nice long drive here. That would really take the wind out of the sails from this score.
That brings us to the end of the third quarter. The away team with the lead. 24-13. The pass is intercepted.
As the quarterback walks off, you can see the defensive players trying to pick him back up. But that one's going to affect his morale going forward. Points off of turnovers is an important statistic in football. If the defense can prevent them from executing here, all of the momentum built up from that turnover will be lost.
Second down.
Ready? Go!
He flings a pass off to the sideline. That will bring up second down.
Black five, go!
Makes the handoff to number 34. Good enough for a first down. And he will be sacked in the backfield for a loss of 8.
Set, go!
Tosses a pass, picked off.
I'm sure the coaches had talked to him about this one with him all week.
17.
Just a bad read exploited by the secondary. The offense will be looking to turn that turnover into points on this drive.
Holloway on the run. Cannon looking to pass. He tosses one deep downfield to the sideline. And that's enough for a first down.
Black 39.
Missed tackle on the defense. That brings up second down.
Black 41.
He shakes off the tackler. That'll be enough for the first down.
Red, 23.
Not a run Red, that's going to make his highlight reel, but he keeps adding to his yardage today with that first down.
Second and short.
Black eight. Set.
Stopped before he could break loose. Find King. That brings Black, up 11. Third down.
Black 11.
In situations Red like 9. This, my old coach used to say, if we can't run the ball for a couple of yards and get a first down, then we don't deserve to be on the field. We'll see what they do here.
And the kick will fly off to the side. No good.
Overall today, they've been outperformed on offense. It's time for them to buckle down and get things moving if they want any chance of turning things around.
The runner breaks free. The tackle is made by Hardy.
Green 29.
Number two tosses one out.
Green one.
The QB steps back into the pocket. Lee pulls it in. The home team calls the first timeout. That gets us to third down. He dodges away. Touchdown!
Great execution by several key players to get that touchdown.
Quarterback to pass. The home team is unable to convert. The home team bridges the gap a bit. 24-19.
These guys play with a chip on their shoulder, and they also keep chipping away at this lead.
Hudson makes a play on the ball and forces the incomplete.
One way to neutralize a dangerous receiver is to knock the ball away before it even gets to him. The away team comes into this drive with a one-possession lead. I'm looking for them to try and take a chunk of time off the clock and grab another score.
Makes the handoff to number 22, second down. Cannon from the gun.
Set.
Cannon looking to pass, throws the ball. Wait, intercepted by number 14.
Young made a real heads-up play there, Dave. He got his hands up just at the right time. The home team has a great opportunity to get back out in front of this ball game on this drive.
The home team takes their third timeout. Second down.
Dave, we saw the wideout's hand go up off the release. Just making sure the QB knew he beat his guy and wanted the ball.
Coming out in the gun.
Black eight. Set. Go.
He tosses the screen over the middle, and they can't connect. Incomplete.
Red 10.
Blitz coming on from the defense. He's stopped by Gregory.
Blue 19. Go!
The QB steps back into the pocket. Incomplete pass. The offense will operate from the gun.
Green 33. Ready?
He steps back to pass. He tosses the screen over the middle. The home team will take their third and final timeout here. That brings up third down. Coming with the blitz. And the receiver just can't find the handle.
Well, Dave, stick-em isn't legal anymore, so this receiver has to maintain focus, or he's going to be getting plenty of splinters from the bench soon.
He's taken touchdown!
Not just a touchdown, but also a statement.
Go!
Number 92 on the kick, just a bit outside. The home team will pull ahead with the score 25-24.
Great teams are able to come through in clutch moments. I'm excited to see how this one finishes up.
The return up to the 28-yard line.
This is a good position for offense to be in. It's a one-score game, and they've got a good opportunity to go down the field and get some points.
First down. The tight end lines up on the right side.
Blue 33. Ready, go.
Dropping back. The defense on the rush. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground.
Red 31. Right.
Cannon steps back into the pocket. Tosses a screen pass out to the right side of the field. The away team will call timeout.
Green 46. Hike.
He makes the throw. Barnett makes a nice catch. The away team will use their second timeout here.
That throw shows a great deal of confidence in his receiver.
And it barely squeezes in there. That's good from... Okay, Mike, well, we've waited all game. Let's hear who the...